finest girl ever lived.
I mean, I believe him.